Shakespearean comedies are a bit of a farce. A couple gets split up down in Greece or Italy. The love is quite waiting, and the girl's so annoyed she puts on pants and breeches and pretends to be a boy who's looking for a girl who's a boy playing a boy. But the girl is a boy playing a girl, being a girl playing a boy. All's well that ends well, except it rarely does. If you're a boy playing a girl, playing a boy, or a boy playing a boy, playing a girl, being a girl playing a boy, always worth bringing your study notes to phase my throat. Merchant of Venice, and As You Like It, and also Twelfth Night are completely chock full of it. The 1590s, a confusing time. Half the cast are cross-dressing, but you can't work out who. Introduced a girl who's a boy, plays a boy, but looks totally like a boy playing a girl playing a boy. Also, are those two supposed to be twins? I think that boy who's a boy playing a girl playing a boy